How to Become a Knowledge YouTuber. Episode 9.2. Visual Metaphors.
By Philip Xie.
Visual metaphors use images to completely represent other things. Some have become standard through use and reuse, some have even reached the level of standard imitation or subversion. For internal emotions and feelings, visual metaphors mainly serve the rules of perception. For external actions and events, they can be used as unusual euphemisms for sex and violence. States. Confuse question mark. The question mark is a common and convenient visual representation, used to express confusion, surprise, or just strangeness. It can be expressed as a few question marks floating on the heads of bewildered characters. One such symbol is hovering over the charak, or pops up as the content of a thought bubble. Creative light bulb. A character thoughts for a while, and suddenly gets a great idea. A light bulb automatically lights up directly above the character's head. There is often a character with an index finger pointing up. Good, bad, and dim light buds indicate good, bad, and no idea, respectively. When a character got the light bulb but turned it off, shows that as he has a second idea and think it is not a good idea after all. Thinking wheel. Sometimes people have to think deeply about something for a long time, whether it is a common problem or an ethical dilemma. When they do this, a set of wheels, usually gears, may appear on their heads. This can be attributed to the comparison between the human brain and a working machine, such as a clock. A set of very small and or poorly functioning gears can be depicted to indicate stupidity. Catching some Z's. When the character is sleeping, sometimes a lot of Z is displayed near the character. In the form of Z stream from the character's mouth or head. Or a group of ZZZ contained in a speech bubble. This metaphor used to be shown specifically for those who snored during sleep. Circling birdies. An animated character who is often stunned by blunt head trauma. A halo of chirping birds or twinkling stars rotating around its head will be displayed at the height of the eyebrows or above the eyebrows. Sometimes it is just circles or swirls. Cartoon cats that see the circling birds sometimes slam them at them as if they are real. Background halo. The holy halo has many iconic meanings. The most important of these is the status of holiness, purity, and the chosen one. Eye color change. Eye color change means that the character's eyes change color in response to certain stimuli. For example, brown eyes turn bright red, and the round pupil stretches into a slit. Different eye colors have various meanings. Separated by a wall. Some people, usually a man and woman, are separated by walls, windows, or other barriers. The couple was stopped by some other means represented by the wall, whether it's a physical cage or some kind of cell, or some form of emotional separation, such as relationship issues. Eighth notes represent music. In graphic novels, when someone plays a musical instrument or sings or blows a whistle, the music is seen as eighth notes, no matter what you play or sing. It is so common that many computer character sets included it, including Unicode. Moods. Cardiovascular love. The heart is equivalent to positive emotions such as love, kindness, and compassion. People who lack the ability to fully experience this emotion are relentless. and people who have recently experienced a romantic tragedy are heartbroken. When the heart symbol is used at this time, it is traditionally pronounced as love. As in I love New York for I love NY. Heart-shaped eyes, huge heartbeat, sparkling heart, revolving hearts, etc. are some of the oldest in the book. Personal rain cloud. A character who is in a bad mood, or a character who is particularly depressed, will have their own little dark clouds following them. The more depressed they are, the more it rains. Lightning, especially a lot of lightning, usually expresses anger. High-pressure emotions. Embarrassed or angry, cartoon characters can go beyond red faces. There is even a puff of steam spewed from the ears, the top of the head, or an uncertain point on the face. The shrinking Violet is prone to this when in the presence of her crush. Thunder shock. The huge impact is emphasized in the context of the metaphorical lightning. As a gimmick, this character may be shocked by it. A more direct analogy of the effects is being hit by actual lightning.